रागम शुद्ध सावेरी आनलेखर सेट्टु त्रिपुट तालम आरोहण अवरोहण ऑफ शुद्ध सावेरी It starts on the higher notes. Re ma re sa with index finger, re with middle finger, and then for ma, place these two fingers together, middle and ring together, and then slide from re to ma. Sa, re, re ma re. It comes like this. Re ma re. साहित्य आनले करा सा सा द प म प उन्नी बोलती सकल शास्त्रपु शास्त्र पुराण थीम्न पामरी द द द प रागण थीम्नम Rayana Ma can be played with index finger or ring finger. Now da da either in first string or second string. We can give gamaga for tha. Where you put a single bow for pa ma ri and then sari sari pa ma pa sa ri sa ri a a a a pa pa da pa pa ma ri a doing as sahitya and doing in a single bow then pa 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 da pa pa mari there you have to do that pa second time from lower otherwise it will not sound if you are not doing bow then it will not sound like that so second pa from lower परिहधिन्नं re re sa dha pa ma pa ja da ju da 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 sa da dha pa sa ka la sa astra pu. It is the same as the first portion, Sakala Shastra Purana Thimna. It is same, the tune and Sahitya is same. Pa ma re da 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 pa ra ga na thimnam. Ta la thimnam. Practicing method. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. This was the tempo. 120 in Jalara. Count 7 for Tripura Tala. Now do one Talam in the first speed and then repeat the same in second speed 2 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. On like this, you can practice in this way, and also you can do in the lower octave also. Same thing in higher octave and lower octave together. First string, then you have to jump on the last string. So gently move your bow. Actually, this practice is only meant to do more and more familiar with changing the bows from string to string. So focus on that and gently move the bow from string to string.